हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू एप्लीकेशन। टुडे आई विल शो यू हाउ कैन यू रिड्यूस लिस्टर एआई फाइल साइज। सो हियर यू कैन सी ए लिस्टर एआई फाइल एंड इट्स साइज इज 104 MB। नाउ वी विल रिड्यूस द फाइल साइज। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस ट्यूटोरियल, if you are new in my channel, please do subscribe to get new updates and click on the bell icon also. Okay, so let's open this AI file. So double click on it. Now we will save it a new name. So press Ctrl Shift S or go to File, then click on Save As, and we will rename it to another name. And click on save. Now here is the important step to follow. So you will see the checkbox is on and this is create PDF compatible file, and we will uncheck it and also check the use compression PSR is on, then click on Okay. Now we will go to the folder and you can see now the new file advertise 4. The file size is 1.37 MB. So it's a huge compression. So here is the file. So hope you have learned the steps that you can reduce the Illustrator file size. Thanks all of you guys for watching this tutorial. Have a good day.